I once had a dream where no one had to walk 200 miles. I once said it would not happen anymore. From the borders to the northlands of this land we call our own, surely this is something well worth fighting for. I once had a notion that my father's time had not been wasted. I once said at least for us it would be fine. Not for us a struggling life fighting for what we believed in. No, our hardships would be of a different kind. For we are the brave foot soldiers. For we care for those who share in poverty. For our children's hopes and dreams, and their children's plans and schemes. For we're marching on the road to victory.
Something well worth fighting for. But we are-